Add a new filter. Name the filter. Choose the entity and set the conditions. View the selected entities. Delete a filter. Rename it. Modify the conditions. Search the filter among those previously created.